There was a disruption earlier at today's football match between the Raccoon Sharks and the Old Court Thunders. Apparently, the game was interrupted when an unruly fan got out of control and sparked a riot. The number of injured is not yet known.
That's it then? Get in, please.
Oh no. No. The city's gone. As a newspaper reporter, I had been involved with bizarre cases before. But this time, I had to learn the hard way that my past experiences were useless. When a horror movie becomes reality, a person's sanity can disappear instantly. I was moving on pure survival instinct. We managed to beat whatever that thing in the meat locker was. But is it over? I may have just unleashed something terrifying. Normally, I'd be loving this kind of thing. You know, everywhere I turn, there's a scoop. But none of that matters if you're not alive to tell it. Besides, mayhem has become the way of life here.
Hello there! Huh? What do you want? What am I gonna do?
That was close. It's not just the hotel. Now the whole city is burning. You were lucky.
I earned it.
We've been patrolling the city, trying to help those in need, but it's worse than a war zone. The army's been called in. Better get out of the city while you can.
I clear the smell of smoke from my entire body, but the stench of death still remains. Two things are for certain. I'm alive by some miracle, and the next hell is waiting around the corner.
My apologies for this place being so hectic. I have been monitoring your progress from here. I am grateful for your assistance. Daylight is it. It must also be beautiful, unique, and godlike. You will also assist me. You're going to play with my ultimate creation.
So it is that I stay behind. Spreading the virus would be too unconscionable, even for me. Thanks for your help. I totally forgot how to connect to the net. My final contribution. We win, right? Sure.
That was a close one. We'll head over the mountains, but I wonder if it's really over. Well, at least we survived. Thank God. If there is a God.
I wish I didn't know anything, but now, the moment I am no longer myself, I understand completely. Everyone has a right to know the truth. Some people give their lives for it. But what does that mean? Innocent curiosity can bring self-destruction. My only hope is to forget. The darkness is too much for me. Even I've had enough. Just thinking about the column I have to write. I'm getting a headache.
Are you all right? Take this.
Thanks, but I'll pass.